What's happening, YouTube? So, quick update. I've moved over to Instagram. Thank you so much for everybody that's following me over there, checking out my stories and posts there. I really appreciate that. Quick update, what I'm doing over on Instagram. I've decided to take the Hockey Puck project to the next level. I'm not sure if you're getting a glare there. Right now, the screen is in a busted state because I'm having a hard time. But let me fill you in on what's going on here. So I decided, you know, as part of this journey, I've been bouncing around, learning new technologies, and I love doing that. But I think I want to go through the process of making a product. And this is not me saying, oh, now I'm product making IoT Kevin. I want to, there's a different mindset when you're doing a maker project versus when you're trying to build an actual product. And I actually don't know what all of those differences are because I've never made a product. And so I want to go through this exercise, I'll set this down, of making a product in the sense that I want to work on this in a way that when I'm done, I would feel comfortable asking people to pay me money for the result. And that's very different than just throwing a project together, throwing your code out into the open source world on GitHub and saying, hey, I made this cool thing, check it out. And if you want, take the code and do something cool with it. With a product, I want to go through that exercise of making something solid enough, at least by my standards and as best I know how, so that I would be comfortable saying, hey, here's this thing I made. I want you to pay me money for it. And I think that you'll get value and enjoy the result. And so in that case, it's the Hockey Puck project. I'm a huge hockey fan. As you know, if you've been following the channel, Caps pulled off a big win today against the Florida Panthers. Just excited about that. And so I'm going with the Stat Puck. I've talked about the project before. I even have code that I've open sourced around it. But now I want to take that to the next level. So that is what I'm working on. And what I want to start posting back on the YouTube channel, as I'm doing on Instagram, is sort of a daily update. It's not going to be polished, informational, educational content. I'm going to stick it on a side playlist. But I guess just maybe more for me, I want to document the journey. It's not going to be super sexy and exciting all the time, but I want to keep that journey documented as I go through it, you know, so I can look back on it. Maybe my kids can look back on it one day and see how it went. And so that's where we're at. The update, I'll fill you in on where I'm at right now, is I have started working on writing screen code. I will do a separate update episode where I talk about why I'm doing that, but I'm in the bowels of writing code and figuring out why I can't get this thing. Look at this, like, it's all messed up. I've got the goalie stats up here, and this is like the Connor McDavid layout of like a forward stats, not goalie stats, and I can't get the thing to erase. And so, I mean, that happens. That's real. That's real maker stuff right there. And so that's what I'm working through right now. But I love it. Getting into the data sheet and figuring this stuff out, it's just a lot of fun. And so that's what is happening, just so you know. I appreciate everybody who's watching and tuning into these episodes. Again, I love hearing from you if you want to reach out. Again, if you're not following on Instagram, link will be around here somewhere, maybe at the bottom of my handle over there. It's SidwarKD. Follow me over on Instagram and check out the stories and posts there. Thanks so much for watching. I'm not going to call it Daily IoT. I'm just going to say thanks for watching, and I hope you're having an awesome week.